them which persecute you. Bless and curse not. Romans chapter 12 verse 14. Prayer. Dear Lord, thank you for this new day. Today, please help me to focus more on what is right instead of all that is wrong. Help me to change what I can and leave everything else in your hand. May your joy be my strength and your peace fill my heart. In all houses have blessings, glory, grace and happiness. Thank you for the food. All glory for God. In Jesus' name, Amen.